Billy Graham once said, "We live in a society where everyone has an opinion but God." And the reason we don't know what God is saying is because we don't read the Bible. You come to church and you find very few people who have a Bible. Christians don't carry Bibles. It's like police officers without guns. For the Bible.